Alyssa Farah and I are actually out with a piece today in USA Today talking about our division right now being our biggest national security threat. And especially with the G7, we've got to find ways to come together. We're focusing a lot on the comments of the extremes of our parties. And I will always respect freedom of speech. That is critical to the U.S. And so they have the right to say what they want to say. But I think the conversation that most Americans want to have is the one that Alyssa Farah and I are having today, which is our security is at risk. We've got a president at the G7 who doesn't have a nation that he can rely on because we're so divided. And we are the ones who have to change that. So I encourage everyone to be part of this conversation and go to America Talks and listen first.